There was a mild earthquake down in the desert around Palm Springs. It rocked some people awake shortly after 7 o'clock this morning. It was clocked at 3.5 on the Richter scale. It was centered near White Water River, about 12 miles northwest of Palm Springs. No reports of anybody being hurt or any damage. And the local sheriff's station felt the slight shock, but nobody called to find out about it. So apparently it was pretty light. Angela?
3.5, though, is nothing to sneeze at.
Well, certainly not.
No, but we've got what? Earthquakes, we've got hurricanes in the making, and you've got something here, George.
Every year, now this is the fifth year that the Museum of Natural History has Discovery Day. And if you've got something that you're not sure of, all you have to do is take it on down there this coming Saturday, and they'll identify it for you. This was sent in to me by a fellow named Gene Hurd, lives down in Laguna Beach. And he got this in a load of gravel, and by golly, look at that. You know what I think that is? That might be a fossilized rattlesnake fangs, because that's where the poison could come out right there, you know, and it could come. Could do that. Well, maybe it couldn't. I don't know. I've got some, but I'm going to find out. That's the interesting thing. Let's see what this is. They could be meteorites. Did you know? Sure. This could be a stony meteorite. This could be an ash type. This could be a glassy. I don't know what these two could be. I'm going to send them on down, see if I can catch them on it. When? This Saturday. I've got a little card that shows you when and where it takes place. You ought to check that one out and see what it is. All right. But that's something to do. This Saturday, Museum of Natural History, Discovery Day. I'm going to catch them. I can tell you that. They're going to be caught. All right. Let's see what we've got. We've got, first of all, our hourly temperature, and good news, because the good news says our thermometer has been fixed. How did it get unfixed? Well, they were doing a little repair work down there, and somebody with a backhoe cut a cable, and as a result, well, there it went. Yesterday's numbers were largely guesstimates. They were scientific guesstimates, but still. Here's our forecast then. Tonight, the low clouds. Last night, they came in as far as Long Beach and on down to San Diego. Went inland only about 15 miles. It was only about 1,500 feet deep. Now, that's not what I forecast. I forecast it would go on into Ontario, but it didn't.
What happened?
Well, I'm glad you asked. Well, we picked up a dandy little eddy, and instead of being pushed inland, it swirled along the coast and then out away from the coast. We expect the same thing to happen tonight, incidentally. Here's our numbers, Gold Coast and the beaches in the low 70s. And the deserts should stay just about the same. Here's something that will interest Paul, I know. Remember yesterday we talked about our hopeful Hurricane Blas? Well, it got its name because when it gets up to tropical storm size, we can begin to name it. Started here yesterday, it was right over there. Here's where it is at the moment, and it did get up almost to 45 miles an hour, and